Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick, and I received a tip from somebody that was relatively non-spoilery. He said, go in the trees that are by the chests. So, I'm not sure if we just came out of here or what, but given that instruction, I'm going back in. As far as the goblins, I think I'm gonna fight them. I guess that was a good idea, because we seem to arrive somewhere with different theme music. Yes, as always. You are so bright, Ruby. Listen, hero, it sounds like music. What's going on over there? Ooh. Bunch of pretty blonde maidens. And a turquoise maiden. Wow, she spins. My god, I'd be hurling by now. Can I move? No, I can't move. Just gotta watch her spin for a little bit. Apparently. Hello. Cool.
Say, I haven't seen you here before. Are you visiting? Well, my name is Jean. And if you haven't figured out what I do in the troupe, I'm the star dancer.
That's my middle name, Jean. Little fact here. Say, how did you find us? We don't like to be followed. I didn't follow you, I came across you. Ruby says, relax, we're just passing through. Let's get going, hero. As always, trying to be the spokesperson for the group. I don't want to get going. We'll say hello to all the cuties. I saw you guys talking with Jean. Please don't drag her into any trouble. I don't think I could live with myself if anything ever happened to her. I remember the first day I saw Jean. She looked as if she was dead. Her clothes were torn and bloody. It was several days before she even had the strength to open her eyes. Jean has never told me what she ran away from, but I know it still haunts her. It was rumored that Jean used to be a trained assassin, but I can't imagine dear Jean hurting a fly. Jean and I are going to dance together at the World Finals. I know we'll win. Jean's the best. I will admit that sometimes I get a bit jealous of Jean's talent. Usually it's when people are gaga over her and ignoring me. I hate myself for it, but hey, I'm only human. So, apparently you're quadruplets. Oh, and these boys are quadruplets as well. Just look at my totally buff body. It drives the women mad. They all want to come and weave their names in my chest hair. Ronfar says, pshaw, that's nothing, sonny boy. I've had women tattoo my name all over their butts. Ruby says, I'd tattoo Hero's name on my butt. Right. Sorry, guys. Ah, what a beautiful day to be alive. The clean, fresh air. I think I've found paradise. I think I'm going to skip practice today and just take in the beauty of this place. Of all the people I have taught how to dance, only Jean has mastered the art. She is, without a doubt, the best dancer in the world. Are you tired of those phony fortune tellers? Then step right up. I've got the best set of cards in the business. You'll love my friendly quality service. I'm even endorsed by a former star of Miami Vice. Depends if it's Don Johnson or the other guy. I think the other guy was a little cooler. Sorry, I can't remember his name. That's how cool he is, I forget his name. Look at that bird thing. I just noticed that. It pulls the wagon. What if it pulls it through the air? Join the carnival. Go see the world. You'll have an adventure, they all said. Now I'm probably stuck in these creepy woods forever. Some life. I hate it here. This carnival is no fun at all. I knew I should have been an undertaker. But no! Try the carnival, they said. Ha! Some fun. I tell you, if Althina cared at all about us, we wouldn't be stuck here. what's her name? Lucia says, why do people blame Althina for all their problems? Welcome to our little traveling carnival. I hope that you'll be able to stay a while and enjoy these pleasant surroundings. Sorry, we're just trying to find a way to get past that giant thicket up ahead. I hope they find a way around this thing. Otherwise, I think we're all stuck. I'm responsible for training all the wild animals in this carnival. Want to see where the lion bit me last? No, it's okay. Before I talk to this old guy and, Jean, let's see what's in here. Last is lost. Okay, look at this stuff. Search. Have you ever seen something like this, baby? Can't say I have. It's called a magic arrow. It'll be one of our most popular attractions. Ruby says, attractions? Looks more like an accident waiting to happen to me. Oh no, it's quite safe, I'm certain. I've got it all worked out on paper, and we've already sent monkeys up in it. Aside from a little brain swelling, they're fine. Besides, I think I've fixed the thing that caused that anyway. Are we destined to, like, take off in this thing at some point? Could be interesting. La 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 la, etc. I just love to sing. It does something to my spirit, my soul. But the head of the Althina cult doesn't allow any song in his shrine. I thought that was strange, since the Althina of legend was known for her singing. Yes, she actually was. She was in the festival or something like that. The fall festival? Spring festival? Lucia says, but what is the purpose of song? I don't understand. Oh, goddess of light, sing for me a song tonight. La 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 la. I'm afraid I'm not a very good dancer, especially compared to Jean. But I keep trying. Someday I hope to dance in one of the festivals to Athena. I keep forgetting your name. Lucia says, why do they dance at these festivals to Althina? Did Althina tell them to? I don't understand any of this. Oh, we talk to this thing? Kiki-ee! Cookie! I don't have a cookie, sorry. Kaka-kaka! I'm not interested in your kaka. Lucia says, I don't think I've ever seen anything like this before. What is it? Ruby says, hello, Lucia. It's just a bird. Just a dumb old bird. Sheesh. What the hell is going on here? Wilbur! Ruby, it can talk. It seems like it's frightened of something. Oh, man. It looks like it's going to freak out any minute now. Let's try this last one. Oh, Jean, do you know the affection I feel for you? None of us here are Jean. Ever since I first saw your flowing skirt rise in tempo to the music, I knew that you liked her legs. I don't care that the past is shrouded in secrecy. I can live with your sins. I want to be with you, to hold you, to rub warm goat's milk on your... Ruby says, whew, is it getting hot in here? I think it's getting hotter in here. You know, I think this Jean gal needs to be warned about this guy. Warned? Why? Why would you have to warn Jean of the depth of my love? Jean, jelly bean, let me wrap my tongue around your gourmet sweets. Ruby asks, have you said this stuff to Jean's face? I bet she'd slap it. Yeah, it's pretty messed up. My big sister Jean is a fan dancer now, but I heard she used to be a karate master. That's good to hear because of that guy over there. Okay, so she's not my real sister, but we were raised together. One day, I want to grow up to be a strong karate fighter. I asked Jean to teach me karate, but she always gets sad when I mention it. I wish I knew why she did that. Oh, wait. I want to learn to be a karate master, but my sister won't teach me. I love making the noise. Hi-ya! That Jean, always pretending no one notices her. Before she came, I was the best dancer in our caravan. Then we had to go and rescue that stupid girl. When we found her, she was just a poor urchin in torn karate rags. Ha! I wish she had never joined us. Then I would still be the best. I know, this loop is getting a little old, isn't it? Let's talk to this guy. Howdy, strangers. My name is Giban. Jiban? Gaiban? Jaiban? I'm in charge of this little caravan. Well, at least your name probably rhymes with caravan. We were on our way to the carnival in the Midoriya Plains area, but we seem to be unable to exit from this part of the forest. We have just been stuck here practicing for a carnival we may never reach. Ruby asks, is that what Jean was doing? Practicing? It was awfully good. Oh, you saw Jean dancing? She's the best dancer we have. Whenever she creates a new dance step, she puts on a show for us. That's what she was doing earlier. I met Jean when she was a scared and lonely young lady. I've raised her as my own daughter since she was found. I think dancing is the only thing that keeps her from her dark secrets. I wonder what these secrets are. I've grown quite attached to the girl. Don't know what I'd do without her. Yeah, let's talk to Jean. Hero. Oh, look how pretty she is. That's the strangest name I've ever heard. And this is the most ragtag party I've ever seen. A weird flying creature, a lady in a strange red dress, and a card shark. Ruby says, I'm not strange. Why don't you take a look at yourself? Runfur says, I'll show you what I really want to be remembered for. It'll just take 5 minutes. 5 minutes, Runfur? Lucia says, what's wrong with my dress? Hey, relax. I wasn't making fun of you. I was just making an observation. Anyway, you're free to stay with us as long as you like. Hira, where are you and your companions headed? What? The holy city of Pentagulia? Are you going to go see the goddess? I thought that the goddess was just a legend. I wonder if she really does exist. Lucia says, why do so many people doubt the existence of Althina? It is so very strange. Don't be shy. You are free to go anywhere in a little caravan. We have no secrets from the outside world. See for yourself. We were passing through this forest, but we were stopped by the thicket over there. I don't think there's a way around it. To make matters worse, we've heard a terrible noise coming from the woods. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. It sounds like a terrible monster. Perhaps the one that made the thicket. Some of the performers are getting really scared. Ruby says, oh great, this is the part where she asks us to help her. Just watch, I know it's coming. Yes, it's a quest. Ruby, get used to it. Wait, she's not asking us. Let's talk to the old guy again. Nope. Yeah, nothing. Yeah, I see that. That's too funny. Of all the people I have taught how to dance, only Jean has mastered the art. She is, without a doubt, the best dancer in the world. I don't know if we've seen that before. Yeah, okay. Is that the thicket? Wait, okay, go ahead. Oh, there's another girl over here. She's near the thicket. Oh! Excellent. We needed that. Thank you very much. You'd better hurry and get out of here before the noise starts again. I just know it's some sort of terrible monster. Ruby says, I heard those voices too. Come on, hero. Let's find a way out of this place. Hopefully it's not too late. Looks like it is. At least we healed up to full. Oh no, there it is again. I've got to get out of here. Ruby says, Ronfar, the sound seems to be coming from the enchanted path in this tree. But these people can't see it because they don't have the woodsman's spell. Ronfar says, if that creepy sound was coming from there, that monster has got to be somewhere nearby. Mm-hmm. Oh boy, it's snatching them all up. Tentacle things. Oh no, hero, did you see that? What are we gonna do? Continue the music. I just felt like it. I haven't talked to this girl over here. Did you see what just happened? Oh my god. The ground, it just opened up and swallowed half the troop. We'll never get out of here alive. Don't just look at me like that. Unhook me from these damn wagons. Didn't you see what the monster just did? We gotta get out of here. Ruby says, I think I liked you better when you didn't talk. Say, we're looking for some new blood to join us here in the carnival. Well, now that half your troop got sucked away, I bet you are. Oh no, what's happening to us? Goddess Althina, please save us from the evil that is upon us. Now that the monster has taken all our friends, what are we going to do? Not all of them. You're still here, some of you. You can't stay away from my beauty, can you? Even as darkness falls around us and our mortal souls are in danger, still you appreciate my smashing good looks. I'm glad that I could bring some joy to your life in this dark moment. My god. Please, you have to find a way to stop the terrible monster. Our friends, all of our friends are just gone. Let's see if the people inside here knew anything about it. If only this magic arrow were bigger, then everyone could fly away in it. But it's not, so what shall we do about this monster? Oh dear, oh dear. A monster, it came to our door. A monster is outside no more. Louis says, man, this guy must really like singing. He never stops. Oh, this is terrible, just terrible. The monster will get us all eventually. Maybe. In. What? A monster is attacking our caravan? Oh, why'd it have to be today? If I didn't have diarrhea, I'd be able to show Jean my brave skill. Yeah. Right. Diarrhea. You should try anyway. Maybe you could immobilize the monster like one of those sticky foam guns. It could be your secret weapon. Hehe. Or better yet, your stinky weapon. I'm scared. Please defeat the bad monster before it takes any more people. Ah, that thing. It's gonna kill us all. Kill us all. Kill us all. Kill us all. You mark my words, Jean is going to be the best dancer in the whole world. If we all live to see that day. Hello. If only I knew exactly where the sounds were coming from. Maybe then I could find the monster and get back the kidnapped... Ruby says, what did I say? Looks like they need our help. Say, Jean, the voices are coming from the hole in the eastern tree over there. What hole? I don't see any hole in the tree over there. That's because it has a magic spell on it. Only we can see it. The magic must have been cast to keep outsiders from finding it. Show me this hole. Perhaps with your help we could defeat this beast. Of course. We should be able to make short work of this thing. Let's go. I will find a way to get my friends back. Okay, Ruby, show me the way. Ruby says, come on, hero, we better hurry and get that monster before it gets anyone else. She's with us. Yay, Jean. Ooh, level 5. Not good. So she's got this dance spell. Butterfly dance and needle step. She's got a feather fan and a pretty dress. I'm sure the AC on that is remarkable. Sarcasm off. So, items. Status on Jean. Here's her stats. 92 hit points, 80 magic points, etc. She has 3 attacks. I'm supposing 3 attacks. She gets 3 at the next level, maybe? Is that what that means? Oh, please, Lucia says. Oh, wait. What's happening to everyone? Jean, you aren't going to go fight, are you? I'll be back. I have to save my friends. Don't worry, we'll find some way to get them all back. You're going after the monster that did this, hmm? Jean, are you sure you're making the right decision? I'd die if I lost you. Yes, Gibban, I have to go. If I don't, soon we'll all be captives of this thing. See if these people have anything new to say. Every time something changes, we get some new dialogue options. Sorry, it might be boring to some of you guys, but I like it. Nothing new here. Oh, I got stuck behind that stuff. They really gotta clean that place up. Jean heard that now. I'll do what I can, little brother, but I don't think I need to use karate. Yeah, I did see that. In case she needs healing. I guess we're going in. Hero, this hole is just too far across. There's no way you're gonna get across. Jean says, wait a minute. Maybe there is a way. Sit tight. And she went bye-byes. Oh. There, that should be strong enough to act as a bridge. Let's continue. Interesting. Let's just save here, just in case. I'm glad we made our way so quickly. I had no idea. All we had to do was go through that little tunnel and we'd be in a new area. Okay, maybe now we're strong enough to fight these things. This lead one. Five magic points or 10 magic points? I What if it's enough to destroy one of them in one hit? Ooh, we get to see it. She attacks first, because she's quick. She's a dancer. Oh, nice. Cool. Post sword, two goblins down. Oh, maybe not. Lucia still doesn't do anything. Let's continue to take down this guy, this goblin wizard. That's pretty cool. It's like she moves so fast, it's after images of her. Oh, he's calling more in. Nice! Thanks, Ruby. Try this butterfly dance on this guy. Oh, she summoned little butterflies. Nice, 40 points of damage. This battle is over, my friend. Ronfar needs some healing. Continuing. Chest. I want that chest. What was that? Hummingbird. Thought it was on our side for a second. I'm like, where'd that come from? Post sword to take out one. Go to this hummingbird thing. Gotta take out these goblins quick before they summon more. Oh, what'd it do? Oh, it's Dazed Hero. He can't attack. It's just attack. It can't have that many hit points. It's already damaged, so. Oh, cool. The way she throws that fan. Oh, she took care of that one. Oh. Got an herb. So I guess we're going in that tree. I thought the monster's gonna be right in there. Oh. Spring water. Doesn't say what this stuff does. Well, I bet it's refreshing. Try to save some of our magic. Three attacks, nice. I wanted you to attack the goblin. That's what I hate. And he summoned another one. Goblins are down. Oh, he hit one of each. Don't do that. Oh my god. Focus your attacks on one of them. She's gone. Oh, sweet. Care of that. There's a whole bunch of trees here. Shouldn't we come from that one? Oh, there's so many. Let's see what's along this other path. Yeah, that's where I came from. I'm gonna have to go down south now. Awesome. Your chain leveled up. Awesome. It's a dead end. Oh, look at that! Turned 38 silver. I think we were supposed to go... I'm not sure, through that other... tree. This is ridiculous with all this crap. Oh, I didn't go in the same one. That was in the same tree we went in. Came out of. Oh! Right there! Forgot when you should heal, hero. It's getting a little low for my liking. Thank you. I don't know. Let's go in this one next. We're running a little overboard, so... Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.